Actress Sonam Kapoor says she does not get bogged down with social media bullying and added that she feels sorry for trollers. Sonam, along with other Bollywood personalities, has been bullied on social media in the past, and the Nirja star, who tied the knot with her longtime boyfriend Anand Ahuja in May, has been trolled again for wearing her Mangalsutra on the wrist. Asked if trolls affect her, Sonam told IANS, "No, it doesn't affect me because they are faceless people with no jobs. How does she deal with them? I feel sorry for them because the only reason they are commenting on my posts because I am of importance and they are not. They are trying to gain importance from that," the actress added. Sonam is currently seen in Veera the Wedding, which has racked in rupees 36 crore on its opening weekend. The female buddy film also stars Kareena Kapoor Khan, Swara Bhaskar and Shikha Thalsania. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.